Here's a question. Can you see yourself rolling in this ride? This little all-electric two-seater is the latest concept car out of South Korea for drivers who want to go green. It's called Armadillo T from KAIST, the Korea Advanced Institute for Science and Technology. Associate Professor Seo In-soo is with KAIST's Graduate School for Green Transportation and helped design the car.
And this car is designed for urban transportation, especially for traffic congestions and parking issues.
Yeah, so regarding those parking issues, here's the cool part about the Armadillo T. At the touch of a button, it folds into itself. That's what the Armadillo T has in common with the South American animal it was named after. It can tuck itself right into its own shell. That means it shrinks down from its original size of just under 3 meters down to almost half, 1.65 meters. It can fit into a third of a usual parking space. The electric motors are in the wheels themselves, powered by a lithium-ion battery up front. That's why there's no engine block. It also runs dead silent, by the way. KAIST says this car is all about a new wave of transport called PMVs, personal mobility vehicles.
This vehicle is folded with a mobile phone. You know, that means remote control or remote operation of this vehicle is possible. So that means we can design and develop any kind of controllers for senior people or disabled people, for example. Then we can control this vehicle. We can operate this vehicle.
Looking for rearview mirrors? Really, how 20th century? The Armadillo T is equipped with a range of side cameras that allow the driver to steer using a display screen on the dash. It's getting a lot of attention at eco-mobility exhibitions like this one.
I really like the design, and I like to try driving it. Not really over long distances, but I would use it for short distances.
As you might have guessed, Armadillo T isn't a muscle car. It only weighs about 450 kilograms, and it won't exactly tear up the road at a maximum speed of 60 kilometers an hour. But with a 10-minute fast charge, it can run up to 100 kilometers. Maybe nowadays, efficiency is the new speed.